I'm Christy Code Red, and you guys might know me, whatever you do or don't, but I'm in weight loss, okay? There's nobody out there getting weight off people better than me. Nobody. And when it comes to weight loss, my program is hands down freaking awesome, right? But when it comes to podcasting, yeah, like not so much. And I knew I needed to get a podcast. I knew I needed to start podcasting, but I absolutely had no clue what I was, like zero. I listened to podcasts all the time, but I had no clue what I was doing. And so I talked to my friend Marley Baird, and I was like, all right, so what do I do now? Like, I don't know where to start. So she said, you need to talk to Legacy Podcasting. And from the moment that I reached out to Daxie and Ryan at Legacy, it has been smooth sailing ever since. And those of you who know me, or maybe you can hopefully get the sense, I'm not BSing you. I don't have the ability to do that. I have had such an incredible experience with Ryan and Daxie and with the whole company at Legacy, with the whole team. It's not even funny. So here's what I like. Now, I'm running a company. I went from food stamps all the way to 10 million in a very short amount of time. And I am absolutely running ragged 16 hours a day. I mean, every bit of my time is blocked out doing something to try to increase revenue, to try to build a team and blah, blah, blah. And Ryan and Daxie have taken the guesswork out of all of this. Their systems are so smooth. Everything is in place. I mean, everything from the Zoom room meetings to the follow-up notes to the Google Docs to every single aspect of working with them has been smooth, seamless, and no guesswork. And that is so what I need in my life right now. I need things to go smooth, and I need to not, I don't have the bandwidth to handle how to figure all this out. I didn't know what to order. I didn't know how to set it up. Like what, you know, you're watching me right now on a camera. I didn't know any of that stuff. And it was all done for me. All the guesswork was taken out of it for me. I just followed instructions. They were so professional. They were so kind. They walked me through it. And anytime I didn't understand something, they sent me a video to explain step by step what I do. And then they sent me analytics report on how my podcast is doing and what I can do to improve my ratings and reviews and my standing, like where my podcast is ranking, you know, all that stuff. It has just been such a joy and a pleasure to work with them. And I know I'm probably going too long here. Sorry, but I feel in my heart so strongly about these guys, and I would recommend them hands down, without a doubt, to anybody who is lucky enough to get them to take you on, because they're just fantastic. And this is absolutely what I needed in my life so bad. I needed something to be smooth and seamless, and that's exactly how this has been with them. And gosh, highly recommend them. Highly recommend them. Okay. Thanks, guys.